Question 4. The best answer is B. Because the colon used here, after green, before the subject it, is used properly to introduce an independent clause that explains or elaborates on the information that precedes the colon. The previous sentence states, just weeks after the scientists added the nitrates and phosphates, the water in Lake 227 turned bright and green. The next sentence says, it was with the same type of algal blooms that had plagued Lake Erie. This part of the sentence basically explains why the Lake 227 turned bright green. Since it's an explanation for the previous sentence, the colon is the most appropriate punctuation. Choice A is incorrect because the colon is misplaced. It should come before it, not after with. Choice C is incorrect because the dash is not placed correctly. If it were placed after the word green, it could be used. And choice D is incorrect because the comma creates a comma splice. A comma cannot be used without a conjunction to join two independent clauses.